Conecta Campero, batazo hacia el jardín derecho. La bola buscando el más allá. Buscando el más allá. Y la bola se pierde en el horizonte. Cuadrangular de Gustavo Campero ante Cuba. Y Colombia se va arriba. 2-0. Primer cuadrangular del mejor bateador del U23. Aquí en este segundo juego de la Super Ronda de Colombia.
Y esta es una conexión con poder. Y esta pelota se fue. Esto fue cuadrangular para Juan Zavala. La pelota desapareció. Y esto va a significar la sexta carrera para Colombia. Aquí le encontró este lanzamiento en su zona de poder. Vemos que la pelota llegó hasta el bullpen del equipo cubano.
Se te acabó tu tiempo, Cuquín. Nuevo lanzador por Cuba. Zavala, pelotero que está activo con la organización.
Acabó el juego a Jonathan Carbó.
Abraham Rodriguez is right on top of him. And now a pick back in behind the runner at first. Lynn is headed for second. Lee from second. Credit not only to Ronald Sanchez, the catcher behind the plate, who made the throw to first to get that started. Rodriguez home on 1-0 and a grounder left side. It's over the drawn in third baseman. Gonzalez off of Wright's glove and into left field. It will score two. And Chinese Taipei has busted it open with three runs home in the fifth to extend their lead to 5-0. Swing and a drive. Well hit to right. Chong back to the warning track at the wall. And this thing is a two-run game on a three-run homer by Rodriguez in the seventh. Panama had two hits total through its first six innings at the plate. And now three straight batters with base hits to open the seventh, including a three-run homer by Rodriguez and last night's hero. Now he's back. Two middle infielders on the second base side of the bag, and that's why. Step on the bag for one. Throw to first. A great job by Antonio Pinheiro, who turns a double play on his own. Third base, Lopez. Second base, Sabrian. 0-1. Chopped high on the right side of the infield. Tough play coming in. Hurtado gloves. Fires. Can't get the out. One run scores. Now comes Sabrian. He will score. And Venezuela's got a 2-1 lead in the sixth. A Baltimore chop to the right side of the infield. Hurtado could not get the out on Pinheiro. Two runs cross, and Venezuela has finally capitalized on a run-scoring opportunity, and they do so in the sixth to take a 2-1 lead.